church, talking about mental health is not easy. Depression, anxiety, and other mental illness can cloud our emotions and muddy our thoughts. It can feel like we have nothing left to give, like we can't try any harder than we already are. Please know that you are not alone. According to John Hopkins, 1 in 4 Americans suffer from a mental disorder. Good mental health is not promised to us any more than physical health is. It can be hard to acknowledge that knowing Jesus doesn't automatically mean all of our illnesses will be cured. But knowing Jesus does mean that we always have a comforter. And the Bible does give us many principles and guidelines to help us. The Psalms are full of laments that end positively, reminding us of the beauty and truth found in the struggle. We have hope. If you or someone that you love is suffering, please reach out to trusted family or friends. Call your doctor, talk to your pastor, seek therapy or biblical counseling. God gives us many resources for help. Let's take hold of them as we trust in Him to see us through. And when the enemy whispers lies to you, when the world shouts that you aren't enough, remember that you are loved by an incredible God who sees you and is able to sustain you.